Diving up next, draw number 9, number 2306, Cindy Marie Edwards. We'd like to interrupt this freestyle for an urgent news report. We've received breaking news from the Franklin County Sheriff's Department. All visitors to the Congress should be on the lookout for a white female, 5'6", blonde hair, who goes by the alias Sid the Kid. Suspect has escaped from the Franklin County Correctional Facility and was last seen wearing a gray hoodie, black hat, driving a brown sports car near the Ohio State Fairgrounds. Approach with caution. Suspect should be considered very dangerous. Coming up next will be draw number 10, Casey Pierce.